lot of, you see, there's been a push for mental, you know, health, to pay attention to mental health and therapy. Like me as a non-problematic brother, I don't feel like, sure, therapy is like, it's, it could be helpful, I'm sure, but I feel like it's not a necessity in my life. Do you guys, would you urge black males to go to counseling or see a therapist? Do you think it's a it's necessary? Like, would you date a guy who's like, you know, therapy's not really my thing?
Yeah, I remember having a conversation with someone that I was dating, and I saw him after a therapy appointment, and I was just really upset. It was a lot. It was a very harsh one. He's like, "Let's meet for drinks." I should have canceled, but I went to meet for drinks, and he's like, "Where are we coming from?" I told him it was a doctor's appointment. And I was like, "Oh, I came from a therapy appointment." He was like, "You know what? You seem like the type that needs therapy."
Whoa, he said that to your face?
To my face.
What type of nigga do that?
That's what I'm saying. It's the type of nigga that don't believe in therapy himself.